world's most terrifying modern plague.
He had blood coming out of his eye. He was in so much pain. He looked frightened.
A ruthless killer, striking over and over again.
Shock, shock, shock. And that's what kills people.
An enigma wrapped in layers of mystery.
Where does it come from? How is it transmitted?
With the help of the world's top virus hunters, we unravel Ebola's secrets.
There's a war going on. Either it wins or you win.
You could almost call it a crusade.
Search across the globe for clues.
We just had a very cold case and a lot of mysteries.
And go back in time to reveal Ebola has been around longer than anyone thought. An ancient organism, older than the human race.
It doesn't surprise me at all that they're that old, but it surprised me that we could find evidence.
As we unravel a global mystery that started millions of years ago, we ask, what is it? Where's it from? Why is it killing us? And what about the future?
Something's going to have to happen, because this is all going to happen again.
September 1976, Northern Zaire. A terrible fever breaks out. Victims bleed profusely and uncontrollably before, almost inevitably, dying. It's the world's first official encounter with Ebola. But of course, no one knows that yet. At the epicenter, a Catholic mission hospital. Nuns are dying.